Wilson, who was the hero with the bat for Zalmi. And Anwar Ali just staring into the abyss here, because he's been swinging away without much success. 5 he's got from 8. Quetta need 25. Liam Dawson scored 62 for Zalmi. He was the glue that held them together. And now he's going to bowl this last over. Will he bowl Zalmi to a win?
Hard to win for the batting side from here, but how quick do you reckon Dawson's going to get him in there? He's probably going to be bowling 115. But I'm not sure you'll see too much flight from him. I think he'll be fairly relaxed. It's a massive over for Quetta to win, but still, first two balls. These first two are crucial.
Yeah, plenty of runs to defend.
25 required. That's going to take some doing. Gladiator is going to get over the line. First delivery.
That has just gone past a limping Darren Sammy. No chance of getting it on. But he's going to get 4. Dawson's not happy.
He cannot get past. That's the thing. He's sort of got himself in a position where he's hiding very fine. And the big fella, he really is on one leg. Dawson, he's had a crack at the skip, but he just can't move. Trying his best. Not a bad start. 4 from the first ball. 21 now.
Well, he's gone big. It's a big 6. Quetta are not done yet.
Well, it's do or die situation. It's the ideal situation for a hero. Can Anwar Ali be the hero tonight? Good boundaries. Look at this. Good use of the feet. He's been looking for the boundary throughout his innings. He gets it.
Desperate. Now Liam Dawson, he batted magnificently. He got 62. If he goes for another 6 here, he'll very quickly go from boy wonder to boy blunder.
Super over.
Did you whisper super over?
Super over.
15 from 4. Oh, he's got an inside edge and he won't go for the run.
Yeah, it's a big ball, isn't it? And I just think of that first ball. Get a guy, get under that, catch it, changes it. There you go, 4-6, that ball. It's a big miss.
Yeah, he just lost his shape there, aiming too much leg side rather than straight.
3 balls to go. It's gone big. That's another big 6. Get out of this ground. Zalmi cannot look. But Dawson, it's reality and it's happening.
Oh, it's all part of the script. Okay. Down to the wire. 9 off 2. They still need another 6 in there. He's to pop one like that. I don't think you can stop him at the moment. So hard to chase these, but there is a chance.
Standing applause this effort. Anwar Ali still keeping the hopes of his team alive.
If he hits 2 fours, we got a super over. 9 required, 2 balls. He's hit it, he's got it. Oh, it's 6. My goodness.
Unbelievable, Steppy Dawson. He thought he was safe. He thought there were too many to chase in the final over. Now they're believing. They need 3 to win. 3 to win. What are you about?
Look at his eyes. 2 runs will mean a super over. He has cracked 22 so far in the over. Still 1 delivery left. It can go anywhere now. Let's go back to that first ball. Lobs up, skipper can't hop under it. That's a crucial moment.
You talked about he was going to fire it in at 115. He hasn't been doing that. This over, 4-6.66.
Wilco, the pressure is so heavily on Dawson now. If he bowled a wide or so, it would not surprise me. I mean, he's trying not to second guess what this plan is. He's now got it in his head, but the pressure Look at him, he's twitching.
3 to win the match, 2 for a super over. Dawson. Every eye in the house is on Dawson. 3 required. Nice shot, it's short, it's... Oh, it's a shot! They have to run, they have to run, it's gone! It's run out! And it's a win for Zalmi by one run. One run in this match. And Zalmi have won it. A magnificent contest at the end. And Quetta will be absolutely on their knees.
The fair talk for Anwar Ali. He's done a really good job. It was almost there for the taking. Unbelievable cricket match, as good as it gets in T20 cricket. They hug each other because emotions ran high. Could have gone anywhere off the last ball. What an opportunity for a super over. But the Zalmi, they go on to win by one run. What a cricket match.
Taking a breath that way, it's just been phenomenal. There's been action.
Anwar Ali finishes 28 from 14, strike rate of 200, and he swung and he missed early on. And then that final over, which went for 23, and the very last ball. He found the fielder.
Can you believe that that final catch was dropped? And I almost thought he bumped it onto the rope too. So it was, that was, and then, well, they're going to complete two, but they didn't. Yeah, I thought that they didn't really have the sharpness of mind to look for the second run. They should have gone for it.
This crowd cannot believe what has just happened. Anwar Ali went for the last ball, looking for another six. Umaid Asif drops the catch. They think they're going through for a second. Dawson takes the ball, and Anwar Ali watches Mir Hunter run out at the non-striker's end. And they are the team that triumphs. They play tomorrow night against Karachi Kings and Quetta Gladiators in this match. And Zalmi have won it. A magnificent contest at the end. And Quetta will be absolutely on their knees.
With fair talk for Anwar Ali, he's done a really good job. It was almost there for the taking.